dawn is breaking, all light shining through. You're barely waking, but I'm tangled up in you. I'm open, you're closed. I follow your ghost. I worry I won't see your face light up again. Even the best fall down sometimes, and even the wrong words seem to rhyme. And out of the doubt that fills your mind, somehow find you and I collide.
Remember those walls I built? Maybe they're tumbling down, and they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make the sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened, every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. Gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. It's written all over your face. Baby, I can feel your halo. Pray it won't fade. Do your
Yeah!
Athletes of the DPWH Badminton Club, SSC Bengkli, makota felicita con ustedes na ika-5 aniversario del Justedes Club de Deportes por medio del Badminton. I think one of the memorable courts that I've played is DPWH. I think none of your engineers can ever explain it or be able to remedy the situation, because when I played there, it was really a killer game. Namatay yung dalawang kuko ko sa paa. But be that as it may, I hope I will have the opportunity come time for me to be able to go home to Zamboanga after my very hard work in Congress to be able to unwind with you and play two or three games. And I hope that it is as challenging but not as traumatic as my previous games in DPWH court. But I'd like to encourage you all to continue to really put much impetus in and priority to the game that you love. The game that I love, badminton, was taught by my father. And this also not only uplifts us but limits our pounds and makes the endorphins of our body more livelier. So, en calor, vi amon aquí, particularmente na Distrito 1, este just de servidora, badminton, an avid badminton player, if I have the time. Ben Climaco, congratulating you all, and do your very best, have much energy, and may God bless you all. Vaya con Dios a todos.
My warmest greetings to the officers and members of the DPWH Badminton Club of Zamboanga on the occasion of your 5th anniversary. The city government is very grateful for your contributions to the promotion and development of sports and recreation of Zamboanga, which also remain to be the top priorities of this administration. Having reached this milestone, the 5-year-old DPWH Badminton Club of Zamboanga has proven that it is firm in its commitment to enhance badminton as one of the most promising sports in the city. The highlight of your 5th year anniversary will be the tournament on June 11 to 19 that will be participated by all members comprising of groups from the different sectors of the city. To all the participants, I wish you the best of luck. You have been honing up for the games, and so for the next 6 days, we shall be witnessing the performance of the best of the best. Once again, enhorabuena for the DPWH Badminton Club of Zamboanga. May your triumphs and accomplishments draw our youth to sports and remind Zamboangueños to work hard, to persevere, and in all to be the best in all your chosen field of expertise. Este es el alcalde, es el señor Miguel. Muchas gracias. Adelante, Zamboanga.